is that the people, the collapse of all skyscrapers in New York City led to the fall of the Great Depression. In the time of Lehman, completely in 1940, the Empire State Building, the Chrysler, one survived the tallest buildings in the world. The Chrysler, however, lasted a year before the Empire State bombed. Rivalry collapse.